Hello, we're gonna explain the fix for F1 2016 game sound and voice issues. So if you want to fix the sound, you have to go into sound from your start menu and go into the advanced tab from the speakers properties. When you click double on the speakers and go advanced, so you can see the default format was set up with studio quality, so you have to change it with CD or DVD quality and then click apply. So this would fix your problem. This will fix the F1 2016 game sound issues. Thanks for watching us.